So Fabian mentioned backups, and I found that a lot of people came to me asking about them, so they're pretty popular. So this is me giving the same talk at in Berlin. So yeah, quickly, two-pointer structure. So basically we have a mutable block that we write to in memory, and then we have all these persistent blocks. And the good thing about Prometheus 2.0 is the persistent blocks are actually not mutated a lot, which means backups are quite easy. In Prometheus 1.0, you're mutating millions of files, which means backups are kind of hard to do. Snapshots. So it's done in four steps. First thing, you stop all compactions for like 5 minutes and hard link the blocks. Step two, you take the in-memory block and persist it, and then you restart mutation and you're done. So how it works is, so you have all these persistent blocks, so you hard link them, and what hard links do is they kind of create a reference to the block on another directory, so even if somebody deletes the actual block, you still have your backup block. And the blue block is the persistent in-memory block, so if you do this, and if Prometheus goes on and compacts it, you still have your backups in the backup directory. So tooling, so one thing is, Prometheus actually only puts data into the backup directory. You have to build some tooling so that you can ship it off to your S3 or whatever. There's an open issue that is looking for contributors, and I just added help wanted label. So if you're looking to contribute, please talk to me. And other than that, yeah, demo. So it's quite simple. You just send a post request to an endpoint. I am doing that. And it'll give you the path where the backups are stored, and all you need to do is, so this is the actual Prometheus running, where we actually backed, actual Prometheus which we backed up. So if we actually query it now, we should see that this is the graph for this. And now we're actually going to launch another Prometheus. We're going to launch another Prometheus from the backup directory. Oops, sorry. Yeah. On another port, and let's see if it works. Yeah. Do these two match? 30 minutes. Yep, they do. So there you go. You have backups in Prometheus.